All right, this is game number one. Going against Outfoxed Wolf. Get a little outfoxy. I like this hand. It's a good start. I can counter something and I can drop crap on turn one. How cool is that? I guess opponent's mulliganing. They mulliganed down to six. Go for it. All right. Opponent kept it six. Six hand. Miscloak Herald. Go. Opponent, they have a forest. Or a mountain. Maybe a swamp. Plains. Island. Hey, island. We got the mirror match. Right. Island. Opponent deciding not to counter me playing land. Attacking for one. Unblocked. Yes, we'll... Oh, crap, that's an enchantment. Dang it. Oh. Why? Oh. Alright. We're gonna... go with a river darter. Opponent planes, or are they going like Bant dinosaurs, maybe? Island, sailor of means, it's tempting. I think I kind of want to see if I can trick him into trading the ravenous dagger tooth, because I really don't. Oh, yeah. Can it not block? Oh, yeah. I don't know why they didn't. They could have gone up. We're going to drop a slippery... No, we're going to drop a sailor of means in hopes that they have something we can counter next turn. Otherwise, we drop Soul of the Rapids next turn. Probably the wiser choice would be Soul of the Rapids. I guess it's just going to depend on what they have to cast. Opponent's thinking. Island. Something negatable. Or do they just have a bunch of creatures? Yep. Cacophodon. I gotta let it resolve. I don't have anything. Will they attack? Yep, Stormfleet Aerialist. Go. Ooh, I could drop Storm Sculptor and so I can flip my Miscloak Herald. That might be good. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I think I like that. do I want to attack this turn? No, I don't. No attacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and we're gonna go ahead and do that. Miscloak Herald. Go. What now, opponent? What are you gonna do, opponent? Let's play a land. So opponent's probably debating on whether or not they should start going all out. Because while we can trade on the Ravenous Daggertooth, it would raise him back up to 20. Cacophodon, I really can't do anything about. I could just, I guess, plow into Sailor of Means over and over, or River Darter. Oh wait, can't be blocked by dinosaurs. Okay, I guess I'm gonna need to start attacking with that one. Yep. Alright. What would they have? Because I imagine there could be some sort of a plus whatever in Hexproof. 3, 6, 7. I would deal next turn. No blocks. I wonder what they were expecting to do, or what they were planning on doing. Yeah. What are they gonna cast? I wonder if they had some sort of removal. Did it seem like they were like trying to get me to block, and now they're looking at my creatures? Yep. Okay, that's fine. I mean, what can you do? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I mean, two attackers. And then throw a bunch of mana for Soul of the Rapids. Alright. Hopefully the opponent doesn't have like another fight thing. I kind of forgot about that mechanic while drafting. It's a surprisingly decent amount of removal. Okay. And then just that, because I mean, that's what's going to end up happening anyway. And then we'll get to see what kind of removal they have. I wonder what it is. Is it some sort of remove stuff? Untap target permanent. Six, seven, eight. Right. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. I have Slippery Scoundrel. Slippery Scoundrel now has Ascend and can't be blocked. So we're gonna attack all out. 3, 6. What do you got, opponent? Negate. Slippery Scoundrel. So we can deal 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 damage. Next turn that I don't think can be blocked. Hopefully they don't have like something that deals like 3 damage to me. I'll attack. 5 attack. I have mana up for negate if they try to like do something screwy. All right, I got a victory. One I probably didn't deserve, to be honest. But all right, reward 250 gold. Oh yeah, so not saying I was edging towards blue or green, but I have this crap for my rewards. Cast 20 blue or green spells, or cast 30 blue or green spells, and attack with 30 creatures. So hopefully I'll get those from the draft. Gonna pause for a second, and then we'll move on to game 2. Thank you for watching.